Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss construction and working of Plano miller. Here bed is fixed as a base of machine. The table is mounted on bed. Here two vertical columns, one on each side of bed. Cross rail is fitted on column. It may lower or riser to suit height of workpiece. Two vertical milling heads mounted on cross rail which can be moved towards each other. Two horizontal milling head mounted on column which can be moved vertical over it. The workpiece can be machined in four different ways according to requirement. That is by moving table and cutter rotate in its position, by keeping table stationary and feeding cutters by moving milling head, and by moving table and milling head simultaneously, and by keeping table stationary, moving cross rail downward and side cutter up and down. The Plano miller is a large machine which has construction similar to planer machine. Instead of single point cutting tool, milling cutters are used. The main difference between planer and Plano miller machine is table movement. These milling machines are constructed for heavy duty work and generally flat surfaces are to be machined. Modern Plano miller are provided with high power driven spindles extent of 100 HP. It is suitable for piece production or batch production. Large job having parallel flat faces like lathe bed, table of grinding machine, planing machines can be produced.